I'm spawn peak, alright? Can you hear me, Kaken?
Yeah, he can hear you, he has no mic.
Look at me, you fucking dumb bitch.
How are you gonna be in your house calling you that?
I know, for real. That's why he's fucking house.
Get out of the house if you're gonna be acting like that.
No, it's not. You wish it was, nigga.
It is my house. What the fuck?
You bitch.
You bitch.
You nigga, who else?
He's stupid.
Where's the joke, bro?
How
is that his house?
Yeah, listen to your mommy.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Listen to the one that cleans your diaper.
Diaper.
Well, it looks like he does because he always starts listening to you.
No.
It's not respect, nigga. It's actually your mommy. It's actually your mommy.
Oh.
I need? How do I fucking need it, dumbass? The fucking chilling dumb bitch, what else?
Nah, I didn't know.
Of course, you're fucking stupid. You forgot because I'm a pot, because you're fucking pothead. Forget about everything.
Let's go. Just we actually won the round. Always at your house.
Bitch ass, nigga. A bitch ass, nigga. Snitch, how am I fucking snitch? What? What?
Ricardo.
How? Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Ricardo.
Nigga.
Bro, does he not have a house or why is he always at your house? Every day.
Acting like he don't have a fucking house over here.
He probably
well, then go
to
get your ass to sleep over there, bitch.
Nah, bitch. They invite me,
ho.
What?
They invite me. Huh, yeah. She's the fucking the one that owns the house. No, it's not. She doesn't pay the fucking rent.
And you don't
need it. Yeah, by inviting people, no, I'm fucking up. No. Bitch.
Bro.
And I can't invite people if I fucking want to.
That's how I do the fucking want to. And then they gotta sleep over if I want to.
I like how he acting like he owns the place.
Come on, bud buddy, it's alright.
Oh, he only goes to your house because there's no food at his. Just, you know, using the office.
10 seconds to go.
Yeah. You're a bitch, nigga.
What, nigga?
You're fucking bigger than me.
What the heck? Oh my god.
You don't get my fucking big, huh? Are you stupid?
I don't give a fuck, bitch. Bro, Ricardo, can you hear me?
I'm older than you, I'm not bigger than you.
Oh my god.
You
by than you by 2 years. Come on.
Shut up, bitch. You been talking shit, but you don't fucking fuck people, bitch. Nigga. So go suck some cock. Oh, well, you need to go clean that like, shit too. Cause you know, like his mommy telling him not to do something. Oh, don't do this, don't do that. Nah, she really doesn't tell me what to do, bitch.
Yeah, she does, nigga. Like, that's how she did. I heard you don't tell me no. Alabama, she can't call you.
Oh, down. Marvin, you fucking die already? Oh hell, yeah. No, Ricardo's fucking dead.
Bro, tell me how you like yo, is his boyfriend gonna be over there at your house 24/7 and yeah he's gonna talk. Stupid, how you and your mom doesn't kick him out?
She doesn't know how he is.
Oh my god.
Look, he has fucking kill. Clutch or kick, nigga.
Clutch or kick. Clutch or kick. Clutch or kick.
I need to find out where the last one.
Nigga, I said that yesterday, but you just told me I.
Alright! Check the little meat room. Check the little meat. Oh, he there. He right there. He in there. He in there. He in there. Yeah, please.
Okay,
oh,
go
the cam, the cam, the cam. Left. Go back over there, yeah, go back over there.
10 seconds left.
Please, please, please. Come on, come on. Hold on, please, please.
No, what the fuck? That's a fucking headshot.
Well, I'm gonna go eat.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna go eat really quick.
You need stupid niggas.
What are you talking about?
I said I'm showering right now.
Exactly.
You're gonna shower
tonight? Yeah. Where else? I have clothes here?
Yeah. Yeah, can you look?